Hello, and welcome to Life on the Reef, a marine documentary. I'm Mark, one of your narrators for this video. I'm also one of the divers featured. I've been diving since 1992 and have experienced many of the beauty and awe of coral reefs. Coral reefs are a diverse ecosystem made from calcium carbonate, which is secreted by the corals. Coral reefs are colonies of tiny living animals found in marine waters that contain very few nutrients. Most coral reefs are built from stony corals, which consists of polyps that cluster in groups, often called rainforests of the sea. Coral reefs are some of the most diverse ecosystems on the planet. They occupy less than 0.1% of the world's ocean surface, about half the area of France, yet they provide home for 25% of all marine species. Seeing that that takes up 70% of the Earth's surface, this is a huge amount. Please sit back and relax and learn about the amazing world of coral reefs as you view through the
The wrasses shown here constitute the second largest family of fishes, from amongst the smallest at less than an ounce and 2 inches long to the largest with more than 7 feet long and 400 pounds. Most are found in shallow waters, tropical to semi-temperate, worldwide with the exception of the Arctic and Antarctic seas. They vary from the smallest docile, seen here, to the ultimate predators. They give you the widest range of fishes available.
These beautiful-looking parrotfishes are beneficial to the reef, as well as a threat to the reef. Their feeding activity is important for the production and distribution of coral sands in the reef biome, and can prevent algae from choking coral. Their teeth grind up coral rock and ingest the rock during feeding. After they digest the rock, they excrete it as sand, helping to create small islands in the sandy beaches of the Caribbean. The Sergeant Major is a large, colorful damselfish. It earns its name from its brightly striped sides, which are reminiscent of the insignia of a military sergeant. The fish feed upon larvae and invertebrates, zooplankton, smaller fish, and various species of algae. The Sergeant Major are found throughout the tropical reaches of the Atlantic, including Bonaire, West Africa, South America, Central America, and they're often found on coral reefs at depths of between 1 and 12 meters. The Great Barracuda, a large fish. Mature specimens can be up to 5 feet long and weigh up to 51 pounds. These fishes are voracious predators and hunt using a classic example of lie, in, and wait ambush. They rely on surprise and a short burst of quick speed to catch their meal. Juvenile specimens tend to stay in groups. As a few as up to two seen here. Notice their beautiful, majestic swim as they swim about the reef and wait for their prey. Up and up we go as we ascend slowly but surely to the surface to complete our dive on one of the most beautiful reefs in the United States.
Hi, I'm Darren Entwistle, director of the video. I hope this short film has helped you to see and understand why we should protect our oceans and our beautiful coral reefs. Join me and many others all around the world to cherish and protect and to save our oceans. And if you're interested in diving, discover more about your oceans through scuba and check out your local dive shop. Or go for some beautiful snorkel trips in the Caribbean. The adventure is yours. Thank you for joining us in this amazing journey into the glimpse of the underwater world through the eyes of a diver.